What's up, YouTube? Today we're going to get Evan a haircut.
Hey.
What?
What? Evan finally gets a haircut. Say hi.
Hi.
For your hair.
Let me open it for you. I got a little puppy.
It's a little handband.
You're driving in the car? Right here.
I'm also going on vacation tomorrow.
Watch the movie of the card.
So he should look good for about 3 months at least.
This is a comment.
You know, you can tell, you can talk about
him. He's so good.
And I feel like I've been training him because I've been combing his hair every day.
You know, today the boys like to hit them more than the girls. And they do nice hairstyles.
Yep. I didn't know you put anyone today.
When you mean anyone, what do you mean?
Well, grown men.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's still a boy. Okay? I didn't know when he was a baby.
You can't find anyone to come to me. You have to wait till he's three.
Yeah.
We want to put him on a head start though.
Where do you guys look at, huh?
Yeah, where?
Look at the dog in there.
You gotta stay still.
He wants everything.
Everything goes in there.
He's saving it all.
But you still do so good with kids.
I've been here a long time and I'm a grandma.
More?
You like the baby one?
That was a sinister laugh. Are you crazy?
You want more toys?
Bring him another baby.
Order one from Amazon instead.
Right?
I just need someone to cut it. I can't find anyone to cut it right.
What's so hard about cutting that? Why?
I don't know. They cut it wrong all the time.
What? What's wrong?
I don't know. I don't even know how to stop. I try to put it back and it falls back for it.
I mean, here, this one cannot just stay there. Otherwise, you'd be a dinosaur or something. It's not normal for long. It.
Gotta blow harder. Okay, let's try again.
Hey.
Blow.
You gotta blow the wand.
Let's try again. Put it in.
I like this part.
It's funny, I don't know why, but dads when they always get this look like this when they get married. And I always wonder, you have watching it, you see how the clocks are like, they're like so unrelaxed about it.
That's what I told her. I was like, you know, she doesn't take care of her. So right. I told her, last time she told me you didn't get that, you didn't give me a haircut. You can't just go to a different barber, we can't do them
I guess she needed. I think we're going to take a picture of you today, you're so handsome. Just that one.
Yeah.
It was hard to get the voice to pick this one.
Because you have these ages, you want to move.
Yeah, but this way, it's so short now that even with no work, you would still be in half the
time. It's so good.
And it's got right here.
Just finished his haircut. It was great.
Recommend Cathy in Cozy Cuts on 72nd and 2nd Avenue, right? It looks fantastic. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you aren't already. Bye, guys. Say bye.